Come on in, my traveling friend. Sit a while and talk with me. For I have stories you should hear. In fact, I'll tell you three. There's a whale that lives on a lonely mountain peak, and he wears 100 hats on his very giant head. Well, he comes down about once a week just to find some new ones that he might try instead. And he doesn't have any friends, but we can tell him, Mr. Whale, you'll stay alone if you only care about yourself. And your great big heart in a tree. Let me introduce the caving floors and the bulging doors of a house that was built by a goose. He spends all of his time buying more toys that he won't use. Yeah, he fills up his house to fill up his heart, but someday his house will fall apart.
There's a silly young goat playing out.